Hello and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. Right, let us head into episode 2, Atlas Mugged. That pun, incidentally, is terrible. I mean, I'm not saying I could do any better because my puns suck, but yeah. Loading.
Yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I?
You know, that feels like a meta joke.
Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key.
Yeah, because it's not like anything could go wrong with that plan.
Was easy. Finding real vault keys, Maveries.
Basically, the last
and
one we found was in
the
bits.
Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned.
Yep, didn't shoot him.
And now,
as I say, the first time I played this game through, I actually did shoot, mentor. So, I'd got blown up by the case.
They prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal. No one is prepared for betrayal.
By this time he lived.
She tried to stop him.
Felix,
it was too late. The money was gone. But the path to a vault key was right under their feet.
I say, why on earth would you want to open a vault?
They found the Gortys project.
Yo, unless he's some kind of uber badass.
Along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Ah, Jack. Does anybody else think Handsome Jack's a teensy bit overrated as a villain? Don't get me wrong, he's good, but I'm not sure he's good enough to... Because let's face it, the entire point of the pre-sequel is, how did Jack become Handsome Jack? And don't get me wrong, I like the pre-sequel. Its gameplay is definitely better than Borderlands 2, largely because the low-gravity jumpy stuff is so much fun. But I'm not entirely sure we needed an entire sequel focused around Jack. And now Jack's back from the dead, sort of, again, in this game.
Oh,
seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
And who the hell is under that mask?
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There. Now we're even.
You are a monster.
Stop. I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
I say, the fact that they're deliberately not letting us see whoever this is his face makes me think it's almost certainly a character we know.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go.
Oh dear.
Now where were we?
Yes. One of the theories on the forums is that it's probably Gage, which... I don't know. I don't see it being Gage somehow.
What is it?
Reese. Buddy?
You're acting kind of weird.
You all right?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited.
And a little bit freaked out.
Just probably needs some air.
Or a lot freaked out.
So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
I don't think
it can hear you.
Oh, that's what it wants us to think. You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Okay. Well done.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Huh.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Now,
Fiona,
she got the smaller piece, didn't she?
I don't understand.
I'm guessing she can't touch the big piece. Shock.
Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required.
Oh dear.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Do you see a way out?
Just waiting on you.
Yeah, you really should have lowered a rope down or something rather than just jumping.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Let's have a shifty around. More importantly, let's see if we can find some money. Money. It's got 185 smackaroos, which is not a lot. They're still using sporks in the distant future on a weird planet.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean, someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they're very much not alive.
Alright, coming up. Oh, I was going to say let's crack this bad boy open, but apparently we can't. Look at the retinal scanner. I'm assuming it's not going to like her eyes.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Is that the general?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
Have you checked the box with the guy in it? I'll freely admit, I know it's the box with a guy in it, but that would be my first logical thought. Well, at least it's not a big red button.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Also, is it my imagination, or is he wearing some sort of cyber bow tie? He has a
pager.
All we
have to do is get his eye to the retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. It's just one dead body. How difficult can it be to move? Oh.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Okay, cut his legs off. It'll be easier than popping his eyes out. I'm serious. Cut his legs off. Don't... Oh, God. Not the spork. Why is it in fiction? Whenever you need to dig out someone's eyes, you always have to use a spork.
Hey, it's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Oh, good lord. Here's the thing. When it comes to gore, I'm good with any kind of gore. Except eyeball-based gore.
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now, you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Well, we had 185. Well, he was carrying $300. That's nothing to sniff at.
Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Oh god. Alright, let's dig out this guy's eyeball with a spork.
Okay, this is okay.
Oh god.
you gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just
see. I actually had things getting poked in my eye yesterday because I'm a contact lens checkup done.
Why do you have to say it like that? I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already.
Okay.
Okay. Stab him in the eye. Under the eye, going. Oh, that was well timed, Reese.
Oh man, you split the eye right in half. All the juice from the Why are you describing it to me? I know you did it.
Oh
right.
God.
Sorry. All I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Yeah, please do.
Here we go.
Oh god, what a-
Right, so far so good.
Oh.
Stop talking to me.
Point of view shot. Oh god, why would you do that?
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking
please shut up.
Worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping.
God, please shut up.
You almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing. Whoa! I got it! Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That was violent. Nice.
What's Old Haven?
Because Athena's my usual character in the pre-sequel.
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
It's a thing.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand.
Oh god.
Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock.
Oops.
My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe.
Why would he put that message behind a... Oh god. Seriously, why would you put that message behind a retina lock? Because...
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh... When you scooped... Oh...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't.
Can somebody put a bullet in his head just to make sure, please? I'd feel really bad about it otherwise.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
Do you need our help?
No. I'm good.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I
want to know where they got spiffy new threads.
That, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. What about Jack?
Yes, as I say, one of the big fan theories is that that's Gage under that Jack. Costume, which, well, Gage is a lot shorter than that, for one thing. I'm not saying she couldn't be using a sort of robotic suit to make herself seem bigger.
To a vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Ah, we're seeing this conversation from the other side now.
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second.
You're dead.
Violent.
Your new best frenemy.
Come on, time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to dig.
Well, it was a honky great bandit camp built on top of it. It's entirely possible they wrecked most of the stuff that was here.
Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah blah blah, welcome to the club. Just trying to wipe yourself. Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself.
The
first step is secure the area.
You're dead.
Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, what? No, this is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me?
No, your actual real-world body is dead.
Why did that just happen?
Tom.
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
Yeah.
No. That's impossible.
Nope. You died.
Died.
Took quite a few bullets, to be fair.
Stupid. No way.
Look, you kind of deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved it? I brought order to this pisshole of a planet.
No,
you really didn't.
Your intentions really were. You went way too far.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Now, what? Now, it clearly is a backup of Jack's personality, but at what point was it made, I wonder? Before, incidentally, I'm about to spoil something from Borderlands 2.
I'm handsome Jack.
Before or after the death of the Angel.
There's too much left to do. I'm not having it.
Given that, you know, that sent him a bit crazier, and he was already pretty crazy.
Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
I'm not afraid of you. Anymore.
Really? Then why are you backing up, tough guy?
He's about to bonk his noggin, isn't he?
You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
Huh.
Do you need our help?
Freeze!
That looked painful.
So much pain? Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You alright? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Bag. Right.
Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just
get they're assuming that's
thing.
Just.
There you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Very spiffy shoes. Completely the wrong thing to be walking around Pandora on.
I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots.
Oh boy.
Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Company! Loaderbot!
Loaderbot, hey!
I can be of assistance.
Thank you, Loaderbot.
Thanks.
Get it! We gotta go!
Seriously, Loaderbot is probably the only character who's not a bit of a dick. He's just so friendly. And he's is much less annoying than Claptrap.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
Plus, the guy in charge is kind of a dick.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
Whoa.
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better
give
know.
Give him the wheel. Give him the wheel. There we go.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it.
I'm sorry to look at the road. Probably. Oh great, rats.
Where the hell did they come from?
Floaterbot!
I can't see! I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Grab the gun, grab the gun. There we go.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Okay. Deal with the racks.
Incoming!
Oh boy. Nice scream, Vaughn. Oh boy.
My arm!
Well, at least you managed to land on your front. Oh, good lord.
Holy shit!
Oh, good lord. It's a skin rack condition.
Hide. It's a rack hide.
This is not awesome! He's alive! Yeah. Freeze! No!
Oh, boy.
That's bad. That's very bad!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back!
Not good.
Come on! Get off of me!
Rip its wings off!
Hey, a little help?
You ugly piece of...
Nicely done, thank you.
I got it in my mouth!
It's not gonna stop! Reese, talk to me!
I'll load till that boost's ready. Hopefully.
Hang on!
Why would you have your foot anywhere but all the way down? Oh boy. Well, this could not be going much worse. Well, on the plus side, it overshot us. On the downside, it's now coming back to kill us.
This thing anymore.
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
Oh boy. Now, Reese, this might be a very, very bad idea.
What are you doing?
Come on!
I can't help but think this might be a bad idea. Hit the big red button!
Yeah.
Whoa. Whoa.
Hang on!
Ooh! Awesome! Somewhat improbable, but quite awesome. Oh boy. Not good. Bob! I got you, buddy. Oh boy. Got you, Reese.
Just keep your head
Oh boy. Nope, 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 nope. Nice sock. Oh, not the box of random junk. Oh, they'd be dead. Was that just me being cynical? But again, this is Pandora, where you can leap, you know, 1,000 feet out of the air and land completely fine, so... Oh god, not a hat. Okay, roll with it, roll with it. Well, they're dead. Let's face it, if the impact didn't kill them, they're on Pandora. You know, I said last time, it's the planet that the Fremen would take one look at and go, no. Too hostile. Somebody appears to be cutting their grass outside. Given how heavy the rain yesterday was, that doesn't seem like a good idea, but oh well.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, stroke.
What the hell is stroke, stroke?
That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome!
He's
I can't imagine going back to financial reports.
Gonna turn into
boring.
A psycho at this rate.
Spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters. Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion. Huh? Friggin' moonshots, man. I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion?
Something's about to happen that's gonna make him scream like a little girl,
afraid!
Isn't it?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
There we go.
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Now, there doesn't seem to be any permanent damage, but I can't really account for internal bleeding.
Go to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Oh, for God's
anyway,
sake, Vaughn.
I can't stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
We could do with a vehicle.
We could use some wheels. Vasquez's car is long gone. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Thank you, Yvette.
Cool.
Open.
Right, well, that to me seems like a pretty decent moment to end this part and say thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next.